Hey there, it's Tom Corson-Knowles, and welcome to video 4 in this free training course on how to earn a full-time income as an author. In this video, I'm going to show you how we can help you take your career and books to the next level for free. We are a no-fee book publishing company. We can help you with book ideas, branding, writing, publishing, marketing, distribution, promotion, building your website, setting up your email marketing campaigns, and so much more, and absolutely for free. So I want to share with you why we do what we do at TCK Publishing. You see, this is not just a business for us. This is a mission. This is a purpose. This is a calling to help make the world a better place by empowering authors, right? The reason this company exists is really just the story of authors becoming empowered. This company would not have been possible without the self-publishing revolution, the ebook publishing revolution that happened in the last decade that allowed me personally to take my career as, you know, a rejected, traditionally published author, could never get a book deal done, to becoming a self-published author and then teaching other folks what I had learned about self-publishing. And then from that experience, starting this publishing company and now growing it to a worldwide force in the publishing industry. That's why we do what we do, because I wanted to empower every author out there who was like me, struggling, trying to make it work, trying to make the career work, trying to get a traditional deal, trying to do everything I could to be a full-time author, but without any support or advice or guidance or anyone to mentor me or encourage me or show me where to go and what to do and how to actually succeed. That's why I started this company, to really fill that gap in the marketplace, because I haven't found anyone else out there that is doing things the way that we do things at TCK Publishing, because it's all about the author. It's all about you. Right? It's about making your dreams come true. And you don't have to have, you know, dreams of earning millions and millions of dollars. We've got lots of clients and, you know, they're happy with, you know, a couple hundred dollars a month in royalties. You know, they're happy with just making a little bit extra income on their sides and having some readers and having some fans and having people read their work. So it doesn't matter how big or how small your goals and dreams are. If you really want to earn a full-time income as an author, or earn at least a couple extra hundred or $1,000 every single month, then this might be a good fit for you. Now, if you're not serious about really becoming a successful author, if this is just a hobby for you, if you're not really in this for the long term, then it's not gonna be a good fit to work together. And that's okay, it's absolutely no problem. I've got plenty of books and free training courses and programs that you can take along your path, along your journey, to learn more and improve your writing career and publish your books and market your books. Now, our mission is to build a sustainable book publishing company that will help as many authors as possible realize their dreams, realize your dream. So here's what we publish. We publish all types of books in all major fiction and nonfiction markets. Now, there are a few tiny exceptions to this, which you can see in our submission guidelines below this video on this page. So please read that through. But for the most part, we're open to publishing just about any type of book in any type of market, as long as there is actually demand from readers for the type of books you are producing. So how do we work, and how does the publishing process work at TCK Publishing? So we believe really in the three steps to creating a successful business. You've got to focus on having the right people doing the right jobs. You've got to focus on having great processes to get work done, right? Because the process of taking a book from idea to writing it, to editing it and proofreading and design and layout and formatting and cover design and publishing and distribution and marketing and promotion and all that stuff and everything that happens after that is a very complex, very long process, right? There's a lot that goes into it. And so it's absolutely crucial, if you want to be successful in the publishing business, that you really master each step of that process, right? And that's what we've done at TCK Publishing. And we're constantly improving our processes, constantly adding new standard operating procedures, SOPs. We're constantly making things better and tweaking how we do things to provide better results, to produce better books, to produce better quality books, to better market and promote and distribute our books, right? So there's a lot of processes that go into creating a successful publishing company. And we also focus on the product, right? And as you know, the product in the publishing industry, the book, the quality of the writing is absolutely paramount. It's absolutely crucial to success, long-term success in the publishing industry, which again, is what we're all about. We're not here to just make a bunch of money overnight. We're not here to just charge a whole bunch of, you know, upfront fees to clients. We're here to build a sustainable, long-term, lasting publishing company. And we do that by producing great books, publishing and distributing great books, producing excellent marketing campaigns for you to help you build your author brand, to help you build your platform over time to attract more readers. And that's how you build a sustainable company and a sustainable business. So when we talk about the people aspect of the business, there are so many people that are involved at making TCK Publishing work. So from, you know, the editors, the book designers, the book cover designers, our distributors, international publishers, agents who help us with international deals and other things like that, bloggers who help promote our books, book reviewers who help review our books, our readers who have subscribed to our email newsletters to find out about our new books that we're publishing, the media, there's so many more people I couldn't even list on this page. I mean, lawyers, our attorneys, accountants, people in Hollywood we have connections with, like so many people all over the world that participate in this industry and helping TCK Publishing do what we do. There's so many people. And so, you know, when I see a brand new author in the industry say, you know, I'm just going to do it all myself. I mean, that's great. I love when folks take that entrepreneurial spirit and write a book and figure out how to self-publish it and market it. But if you want to build a serious publishing company, right, you have to build a lot of relationships, and that takes time. Right. So, you know, for the kind of the first 3 years of my career as a self-published author, I, you know, was basically just writing books. I wrote like 27 books and published 27 books. And then I took that time off. Right. After that, I kind of just stopped writing my own books so that I could focus entirely on TCK Publishing, on building the company, on getting the right people in the right place, getting our processes down, right, getting great products out there. And that has taken so much time and so much effort. And, you know, it's a testament to the amazing people in this industry, right, who are so experienced and so knowledgeable, who have been able to help us and guide us into making the right decisions, right? And so I just want to, you know, thank everyone out there who's helped TCK Publishing. I want to thank you for listening right now and watching this video, because there's a lot of work that goes into it. So, you know, if you just send us an email and we review your manuscript and, you know, we decide to work with you, you know, you have all of these people on your team, right? These are all people on your team helping you achieve your dreams, helping you get your book professionally published and distributed and marketed, right? There's so many people working behind the scenes to help you succeed. And that's one of the things I love about this industry, is that collaboration between so many people with so many different skill sets and so many different levels of experience and knowledge and capabilities and resources all coming together to help you, the author, get your message and your story out to more people all over the world. To me, it's just absolutely awe-inspiring, and I love to be a part of it, and I'm so grateful to be a part of it. So we do have a couple of people rules, and these are the kind of our values, our guiding values when it comes to choosing people. And when I talk about choosing people, I mean everyone. So from the clients we work with, to our distributors, our editors, cover designers, contractors, everyone I listed in the last page, people we work with and do business with have to meet our standards. And it's really simple, right? We're not that complicated. We're not hard to work with, but we absolutely demand optimism and positivity. Right. I think, you know, if you're going to work with someone, like in this business, it's a long-term business, right? And my belief has always been that long-term success in business is all about long-term relationships, right? And so if we're going to have a long-term relationship, or we're going to work together for the next 1 year, 5 years, 10 years, 50 years, then, you know, I want to make sure we actually enjoy working together, right? I want to make sure that actually, you know, calling you up on the phone or talking to you on Skype or, you know, sending emails back and forth and working on your projects and overcoming challenges and getting new deals done and all that stuff is being done with someone who's really appreciative, right? And someone who's positive and someone who's a good influence, someone you would want to spend time with, right? Because, you know, life is precious and life is short, and, you know, spending it working with people that you don't enjoy, people who don't make you happy, people who, you know, don't see the world and the kind of values that you have, for me and for everyone who's keep helping you, it's just not fun, right? And so we really look for that optimism and positive spirit in everyone that we work with. I think it's really, really important. I think it's one of the reasons we've been so successful is because people who are optimistic and positive, you know, when challenges come up, as they always do in life, so many challenges and problems will come up along the way, you know, you've got to confront those head on. And it's a lot easier to do that with a kind of optimistic spirit than by just complaining and whining and moaning about the way things are instead of actually doing something about it, right? Now, another rule we have is always do your best. Right. So, you know, if you're a new author and, you know, submitting your first manuscript you've ever written right before, right, we understand it's your first book. You're probably not going to be the best writer in the world with your first book, right? Because everyone starts at zero. We all start at zero writing skills, and we have to learn as we grow, right, as we go through that process. So we don't demand that you are, you know, the top 1% of all writers in the world in terms of writing quality and style. All we demand is that you do your absolute best. Right. So if you submit your manuscript and our editor, you know, gives it back to you with, you know, pages of comments and edits and suggestions and, you know, telling you to revise these things and move these things around, that's okay. Like, you know, there's nothing wrong with getting lots of marks on your edits, right? That's a good thing. It means you're learning. The question is, what are you going to do with that? Right. And so if you're someone who always does your best, you're going to take those comments, you're going to take those suggestions, and you're going to work on that manuscript. You're going to edit it yourself. You're going to really, really work on revising and improving that manuscript. And then if you come back to us after that and you've really done your best job to take all those edits and suggestions into account to make that book as best as you possibly can with your current skill set now, that's all that we ask from you, right? Those are the type of people we want to work with. So it doesn't matter what your skill level is right now, because skills will grow over time, right? We select people to work with based not just on skill, but based really on your values, right? What kind of person are you? Are you optimistic and positive? Are you always going to do your best? Do you love to learn and grow? Are you passionate about your work? Because if that's you, you're going to be successful over time. You might not have the skills today on day one with your first book, but I guarantee you a couple of years from now, 5 years from now, 10 years from now, you're going to be one of the top writers in the world if you keep that up, if you keep up the activity, right? If you study and learn and grow and you always do your best and you take the feedback from the experts on our team, you will become a much, much, much better writer than you are today. And that's what we look for. We look for the type of people who are willing to learn and grow. And I think that's absolutely crucial skill set for anything you want to do in life. You know, you're not going to start out as an expert writer, as expert author, as expert in anything in the world. You got to learn it. You got to learn it. The skills that you have to learn in this world to be successful. And in my experience, the folks who really learn the skills and master the skills are the ones who love to learn. Right. So if you're just curious and you can't wait to read your next book on writing, and you know, you can't wait to watch the next training video from TCK Publishing, and you can't wait to just learn and study and grow and you know, hear new ideas and have conversations with other authors about, you know, what's working, what's not working, you're going to learn a ton. Right. And it's not going to feel like work to you because you're so passionate about the learning. You're so passionate about what you're doing. It doesn't feel like work. Right. And that's how, you know, we've taken this company and created this culture where everyone loves to show up to work. Right. Everyone loves to work at TCK Publishing because we only hire people who love what they do. We only hire people who love to learn and grow. Right. And that's how you take, you know, that's how you create a great culture. That's how you create a great life. Because if everyone's doing what they love to do, everyone's happy, everyone's positive, everyone's adding the most value they can possibly add to the world and to the work that we're doing, because you're working on your highest values. You're working on the work that you know is so important. So every morning you get up and you're excited to get to work because you love what you do and you love the opportunity to learn and grow. Those are the type of people we want to work with. So if that sounds like you, it might be a great fit. Now, when it comes to the process, you've heard a bit about that, you know, in the first video we talked about, you know, the 16 factors that determine your sales and success and income as an author. And so a lot of that stuff, you know, is what we do at TCK Publishing. We have processes in place to do all that, from market research to branding, marketing, book promotion, you know, creating business systems and strategies, not just for us, but also for you. Right. So when your career takes off to the next level and you have an extra income now to hire team members and assistants and to build your business up because you have, you know, so much success now that you can afford to actually systemize and delegate activities. So you can really just focus your time just doing what you love to do. We have all those tools and strategies and trainings in place to be able to help you do that. Another awesome service that we offer is a website and email marketing service that's completely done for you. So this is a completely free service for all clients. And so if you don't have a website yet, or you don't have an email marketing system set up for you yet, we will take care of all that for you. So we will actually have our team go and build your website for you, set up your email marketing campaigns for you, create all those marketing systems for you in place, and then kind of just give you the keys, hand it over to you, and let you run it from there. We'll also provide tons of detailed coaching to walk you through the process. Any questions you have at any time, of course, you can always contact our support team, and they'll help you with anything that has to do with editing your website or writing new blog posts or sending out emails. Our team is there for you 24/7 to help make sure you have everything you need to succeed. Now, if you already have an author website or already have an email marketing campaign, or if you want to learn how to actually build those systems yourself so that you can actually be empowered with that knowledge, our team will actually teach you how to build your website, how to set up your marketing yourself, and kind of walk you through that process, or how to improve your existing website or improve your existing email marketing campaigns for you. So this is just a little bit of the process that we have in place to make sure that you are successful, even if you have no experience doing any of this stuff before. Now, when it comes to the product, we really rely on you, right? You as the author are the one who's going to determine the quality of the product, the quality of the book. At the end of the day, no one's going to care more about your book than you. That's why, you know, we choose authors who always do their best and love to learn and grow and are passionate about your work. Because that's what's going to drive you. That drive, that passion, those character traits are what's going to drive you to make the best possible books you can, right? Now, we have a lot of awesome things in place to help you grow and learn faster and do better and create better quality products much, much quicker. So we have world-class training and classes done for you. So we've got courses on writing that you can go through free to our publishing clients, and we will teach you everything we know about writing, right? It all comes to you as part of the package when you work with TCK Publishing, when we publish your books. So you have access to all of our world-class training and resources, you know, the best books that we have found on writing, the best resources we recommend as well. We can send those to you. And you're also gonna have access to one-on-one coaching and mentoring. So that's one of the things that kind of keeps us small at TCK Publishing is we like to do things one-on-one. We like to really work hands-on with our clients. So we're not looking to have, you know, a million publishing clients. We're looking for a handful of really motivated, really passionate authors who are on a mission and want to earn full-time income as an author. And so we do provide that one-on-one coaching and mentoring for you to help you take your writing skills to the next level. So if you're stuck, if you're having challenge with, you know, point of view or usage or, you know, sentence structure or something like that, you know, we will help work with you on that to make sure you learn the skills you need to really improve your writing skills and your marketing skills as well. Now, we also have really experienced editors that we work with. One of the great things about being in the industry so long and having gone through publishing so many books and working with so many editors, we've really been able to find like the cream of the crop editors who do incredible work. And so we can introduce you and connect you with these really, really experienced editors who can do an incredible job of helping you not just polish your manuscript and make it ready to publish, but actually teach you how to improve your writing skills along the way. So why should you consider working with TCK Publishing? Well, a couple things. I mean, we really structured this business like a partnership, right? So we pay you 50% royalties, right? We split royalties with our clients 50-50. That means you're earning four times as much royalties as you would with a traditional book publisher, because most traditional publishers pay between 8 and 15% royalties, right? So you're earning way more royalties with TCK Publishing. Remember, we talked before about all the processes we have in place and all the people on our team that we have to support. So when you look at all the costs and all the overhead of running the publishing company, you're coming out ahead, because we have so much cost and so much expenses to run the business. So even though we're splitting the income 50-50 from your book, we have all the expenses and costs to pay for on top of that, and you really get to keep that as profit, of course, minus whatever expenses you have, you know, on your own personal marketing campaigns and your own personal website and so forth. But, you know, I can tell you from the publishing company standpoint, we've got a lot more overhead than you do. So you're going to be the one coming out ahead in terms of profitability on that. But we've really structured it like a partnership, because I think that is what really allows us to be aligned in the right direction, right? It allows you to be so motivated to promote and publish your books and write more books, because you're earning such high royalties, right? Higher than any other publisher will offer you. And what it really does also is it allows us to put more of the responsibility on your shoulders. And what I mean by that is that, you know, in a traditional publishing relationship, you basically hand them off your manuscript, right? You hand them off your book and they take it to an editor, and their editor is going to determine, you know, what happens from there. So their editor is basically going to determine the edits, you know, if they're going to change the voice, if they're going to change the point of view, if they're going to move scenes around. The editors have a lot more control over your work. So you don't have the kind of artistic freedom and ability to determine the outcome of what your final published book is going to look like in that arrangement. But with us, you have complete creative and artistic control over your work. Now, of course, there's certain things we won't do. Obviously, we're not going to publish, you know, books with hate speech in them, or, you know, books with illegal content or anything like that. You know, obviously, there's going to be a legal review for the books and so forth. But other than that legal stuff, you really have full control over your artistic vision and bringing your artistic vision to life. And that helps us, I think, actually create better products long-term, better books long-term, because you can be free to experiment. You know, if you want to write in a whole new genre, you want to do mixed genre stuff, you want to write some kind of book that no one's ever done before, that's okay. We are open to that. We are open to trying that out, because what we found is that sometimes the books that we never expected would do well actually kind of did the best, right? And really outsold all of our expectations. And so we are totally open to you using your creativity and your artistic vision and making that come true. And that's why it's much more structured like a partnership with TCK Publishing instead of this kind of traditional publishing arrangement where they essentially just take the rights to your work, they take your copyright, they make all the editorial decisions from there, and they make all the publishing and marketing decisions from there. We really structured it much more like a partnership. And the other thing that we allow you to do at TCK Publishing is really just focus on your strengths. So when you send us your final manuscript ready to publish, we take it all the work off your shoulders from there. So we will do, you know, help you with the book title ideas, the branding for the book, the subtitle, the book description, the synopsis, the blurb, the back cover copy, you know, the book cover itself, the interior design, layout, formatting, the publishing your books, distributing your books, narrating your audiobooks, all that work from there, all the publishing work, we take over from you. And we also help you with marketing as well. We do a lot of marketing promotion on our end, and we also help you, you know, we help you build your website, we'll train you how to use your website, we'll help you build your email list, we'll train you how to use your email list. And then what we'll do again is find, like we talked about before, you know, find what your strengths are and take your strengths and help you maximize your strengths. So if you're, you know, someone who loves to speak, and that's your passion, you can speak all day, doesn't feel like work for you, then we'll help you get a list of all the top podcast shows in your market, right? All the radio and TV opportunities in your market. We'll connect you with bloggers in your market and book reviewers in your market. We'll connect you with the resources you need to build the relationships and give you the training to build those relationships the right way to get your marketing message out to more people all over the world. Which really just allows you to, every day, you wake up and you're working on your strengths. You're working on what you love to do and getting really well paid for it. That, to us, again, it's our focus, right? If everyone is doing what you love to do and focusing on our strengths, we're all going to be more successful together. So I'd like to just quickly share with you a couple of testimonials from some of our clients. So best-selling author Kevin Horsley wrote, "Working with TCK Publishing has been one of the best business decisions he ever made. Tom and his team have helped turn Unlimited Memory into a runaway success. The book reached number one in all of nonfiction on Amazon, continues to be number one in several different categories. In a short time, the book has sold over 40,000 copies, and it's actually being translated right now into French, Chinese, Korean, and we're working on a couple other foreign language rights deals for it as well. It says, "I couldn't have achieved this without them, as I continue to use cutting edge and ethical marketing methods to maximize the potential of his books." Mary Christian Payne wrote, "This has truly been a lifelong dream come true." She's a 71-year-old first-time novelist when she published her first book. She's now in her mid-70s, and her experience is living proof that one is never too old to accomplish your dreams. When her first book, Willow Grove Abbey, was published on Amazon Kindle, it was an immediate success and became a bestseller on Amazon very quickly. She says, "I trust TCK Publishing to do great work. I hope to be writing and publishing books with TCK Publishing until I simply can't write anymore." And now Mary is still coming out with between 2 and 4 new novels every year. She is an avid writer, absolutely loving it. We've got her working with an editor now who she's just absolutely thrilled with. And really, she has learned so much and grown so much over this journey. And her best books are still yet to come. And she is so excited about the next book we're talking about. The next book right now that we're helping her with the branding, it's a whole new start, a whole new series. And she's so excited about it. And it's just awesome to see someone who, you know, had this book written 40 years ago, never could get a traditional book deal or anything like that done, and finally got to get her work out to the world and become a bestseller. And now she's doing, you know, working full-time, doing work that she loves that supports her as well. So inspiring to work with clients like that, again, who fit our people rules, right? All the values that we share, so she can focus on what she loves to do, and we focus on what we love to do, and everybody wins. So if you'd like to submit your manuscript to TCK Publishing, I just have a couple things you want to do before you do that. So make sure you read the FAQ on this page. It's below this video. Make sure you read our submission guidelines as well. Make sure you download the publishing checklist, which walks you through that process, so you'll know what to do every step of the way. Make sure you do all three of those things first before you submit your manuscript. Now, I want to let you know how to pitch us your book, because I don't want you to stress out over this. It's not a big deal. Because, you know, if you just follow a simple formula on this page, we are going to work with you. And the way we would do things really is kind of like, I take one step, you take one step, right? You take two steps, we take two steps, right? So when you send out the simple email and you submit your manuscript, we're going to provide edits and comments for your manuscript. We're going to help you improve. And if you come back to us and you put the work in, the time in to improve that manuscript from there, we'll keep moving, right? But if we work really hard to provide edits and comments in your manuscript to help you improve your writing, and you don't get back to us, or you don't actually take our edits and suggestions into account, you don't actually improve your manuscript and work on it, then that's the end of the relationship, right? So if you take one step, we take one step. You take two steps, we take two steps, etc. That's how we work. So when you're sending the first email to us, you're really just taking that first step, right? And we're going to take one step back, and we're going to keep going from there. And if we decide to part ways and go on a different path, there's absolutely no problem with that. We can part ways and still be friends. So when you're writing this first email, don't stress out. You should be able to write it in 5 minutes maximum. Should not take you more than 5 minutes to write. You do not have to think hard about it. There is nothing to do. Just follow the simple process. That's all there is to it, and we will get back to you. Okay, so all you want to say in your email is basically, hi, I'm the author of, and then let us know your book title and let us know what it is. So it's a 95,000 word dark fantasy novel with a touch of mystery. All right, so let us know the word count of your book. Let us know what genre or subgenre or niche your book is in. And that's it. So don't tell us who your protagonist is, your antagonist, your synopsis, you know, 18 paragraphs about what your book is about. We don't need to know any of that, right? So we will help you if we decide to work with you. We will help you work on great blurbs and great back cover copy and great book descriptions, right? We will help you with that. So we don't really care how good or bad your book description is right now or your synopsis is. We just need to know the facts, and then we will actually review your manuscript and actually read your work to find out if, you know, you're really at the place where we want to work with you and if your book is something we want to take on. Now, next paragraph, you want to say, hey, this is just the first book in a whatever book series it is, or if this is a standalone book, if it's a standalone book, and just let us know, you know, kind of what this book is and where it fits into your business, right? And then so if you've completed other books before, so if you maybe there's one book you're submitting to us now, but you've got three other books that you've already finished and you've got another book on the way, just kind of let us know like where you're at in your career. Like, is this the first book you've ever written? Is this, you know, part of a series of multiple books? Do you have like 10 books written? You're waiting to publish all of them. Just kind of let us know where you're at in that process. Will help us figure out, you know, where you need the most advice and help right now, and to make sure it's a good fit to work together, okay? And then the next paragraph, just let us know about your platform, right? So if you've got a website or a blog or an email list or social media following with a bunch of followers, like, just let us know kind of what your following is like. If you have no marketing experience at all, you're just a brand new author, just leave that paragraph out, right? We don't need to know. If you're a brand new author, just say, hey, I'm a brand new author, I haven't done anything with marketing yet. That's okay. There's nothing wrong with that. It doesn't mean we will reject you. We take on many clients who are just brand new and don't have any marketing platform yet, because we know we can teach you that along the way. We know it's something you can build over time. Again, we're in this for the long term. We're not here to make $1 million overnight and disappear. We are here to build a long-term sustainable publishing company. And so if it takes you 3 years, 5 years, 10 years, 15 years to build your author platform and to build your email list and to build your website and your blog, we're okay with that. We are here for the long term. So we are not in a rush to publish books by a certain deadline or to hit certain financial goals by a certain deadline. We are here to build a long-term sustainable publishing company. And so we're okay. If you're in this for the long term too, we can partner together. It doesn't matter if you're starting out at zero, if you're starting out with a million followers, we can still work together and go on that journey together every step of the way. As long as you're willing to put in the equal amount of work and effort and commitment and dedication that it takes to actually be successful. Okay, now in the next line, you just want to say, hey, attached, you're going to find the manuscript ready to review in .docx format. So make sure when you send us your manuscript, you send it in the Word document format, .docx or maybe .doc. And that way we can actually use the track changes feature in Microsoft Word to actually track all the edits and comments and suggestions that our editors make so you can quickly and easily review those. Okay, and that's it. Just say thank you, send off the email, and you are good to go. That's all there is to it. All right, now after you send us that email and submit your manuscript, here's what happens next. So it's going to take us about 7 to 14 days to have an editor review your manuscript and provide detailed feedback and comments, okay? So we're going to provide a free sample edit for you essentially to go through your manuscript to find out, you know, where can you improve, other typos, grammatical errors, usage errors, POV errors, et cetera, et cetera. I'm going to provide lots of comments and suggestions and feedback for you based on that. And we will send that to you within 7 to 14 days. So if you submit that email and you submit your manuscript, don't follow up the next day or 3 days later or 14 days later and say, hey, did you get my manuscript? Okay, wait at least 15 days because that's about how long it takes 7 to 14 days to have an editor to go through that process and get back to you. Okay, now if we don't get back to you within 14 days, by all means, follow up with us. Okay, because that probably means we didn't see your email because we're pretty good about getting back to you on schedule. So but just please don't send us like 10 emails at once because it's just going to kind of bug us and make us take a lot longer time to work through all the many, many submissions we already have anyways. Okay. So I really appreciate your courtesy on that of just sending that one email until we get back to you. Now, if you have any questions about working with TCK Publishing, if you're not quite ready to submit yet, but you got some questions you really need answered, feel free to email us at submissions@tckpublishing.com. Again, all I ask, you just send that one email with a list of all the different questions you have so we can easily keep track of that conversation, we can keep track of our relationship with you, and make sure we're giving you everything to succeed. If you send us a whole bunch of information in 8 different emails, it's really a lot harder to keep track of, so please just send that one clear email, short, sweet, and simple, with what you need and how we can help you, and we will get back to you as soon as we can. Now, if you've watched the video all the way till this, to the very end, you've watched all 4 training videos in this series, then you are someone who's obviously committed and dedicated to learning and improving and growing. And that's the kind of people we want to work with. So please do submit your manuscript on this page. Email us at submissions@tckpublishing.com. Follow that simple submission email format and we will get back to you. We're looking forward to working with you. If there's anything else we can do to help, just let us know. All right, again, it's Tom Corson-Knowles, founder of TCK Publishing. I'm wishing you an incredible day, and I look forward to working with you soon. Take care.